Can a landlord break a lease to move in Texas? So you may not have to pay much, if any, additional rent, if you break your lease. You need pay only the amount of rent the landlord loses because you moved out early. This is because Texas requires reasonable steps to keep their losses to a minimum, a euro or to a euro, mitigate damage, say euro in legal terms.